Hey, how's it going? Here's a song I wrote about growing up on Claymore Drive, and everything in the song is true. It all really happened. So here it is.
Up in a house on Claymore Drive, drove by it the other day, hoping to revive memories of long ago when I was just a kid, thinking of yesterday and hoping to relive. But times they are changing, the world turns so fast. Looking back now, I know those times could never last. So as I drove by, I smiled and waved goodbye, thankful for those days I spent on Claymore Drive. Spent them on Claymore Drive. We were just an average family, living our dreams. A three-bedroom house, we were rich as so too. A TV in the living room, a dog in the backyard, dinner on the table, and grandpa's old car. Got caught making out with a girl down the street. Got punished for a while, but it was worth it to me. The house next door one day it caught on fire. We tried to put it out, but the flames kept getting higher. The flames kept getting higher. I live my life on Claymore Drive, middle of the first block, 115. Had a lot of good times and we had a few sad. That's where we said goodbye. That's where we said goodbye. Made it through some hurricanes, survived a few floods. Went to catechism and learned of God's love. Got bused across town, it was called immigration. Went up to Arkansas for summer vacation. Shot out a friend's eye with a BB gun. It went off in my hand, it was nothing I had done. Played football in the field and baseball in the street. Somehow we survived that scorching summer heat. We survived that summer heat. Had bottle rocket fights on the 4th of July. Went swimming in the coulee when the water got hot. Played ping pong all day with Gary Thompson. He got killed in a car wreck, he won't be forgotten. Went door to door selling Dad's homegrown tomatoes. Watched the cat have kittens, it was so fascinating. My sister lost her teeth when she hit the diving board. My brother ran away, but quickly came back home. He quickly came back home. I remember when we moved in, it was back in 64. We were now middle class with a home of our own. Dad went to work while Mom stayed at home. We were kings of our castle, up where we belong. Yeah, we were kings of our castle, up there on our throne. You see, I live my life on Claymore. That's where we said goodbye. That's where we said goodbye to Mom and Dad. Goodbye, Mom and Dad.
Now the house is all empty. They put it up for sale. Mary Lane is gone and so is Lloyd Gale. It's hard to drive by without shedding a tear. I love that old house for all of those years. But now I've got a house and I've made it my own. But it'll never be the same as the one I called home. The doors will close forever, the halls I'll never roam. But to me, it'll always be my home, sweet home. You see, I live my life on Claymore Drive, middle of the first block, 115. Had a lot of good times and we had a few sad. That's where we said goodbye. That's where we said goodbye to Mom and Dad. Goodbye to Mom and Dad. How I miss you. I miss you, Mom and Dad. How I love you. I love you, Mom and Dad. 115. Claymore Drive, 115, Claymore Drive.
Hope you liked it. Thanks.